So my name is Suresh Ladanuri. I'm from Green Gold Animation. I'm the Vice President of Operations. And we are organizing the IndiaJoy event as a whole. And OTT Pulse, Desi Toons, VFX, gaming, InfluencerCon is all happening here. It's a 4-day event starting today till 23rd. And the response is tremendous, actually. It's amazing. From last year to this year comparison, it's a 100-fold response we got. People are excited, and all the big industry people are here right now. It's bringing all the partners together, right? We have OTT partners, we have animation partners, we have different industries. We are bringing all industries together to come up to one platform. See, the current industry is growing very fast compared to IT industry, which is already pretty much there. Gaming, VFX, animation, it's really booming, and it's creating a lot of jobs. It's going to be an amazing future for this industry. And even as mentioned in the inauguration ceremony, we are also promoting a lot of studios to do basically what we say, training in animation, training in VFX. So a lot of jobs will be created. And there is no, content is based, right? So everything for the content, everything comes together. So it's all there. Government is 100% supporting this industry. I mean, they have created this image, and they're helping this industry grow, actually. Though we are the key players in the industry, government is also supporting us to even grow much bigger. And especially in Telangana, we are bringing all the companies together here. And Telangana will become the industry hub for animation, VFX, and so the first day we have like OTT Pulse, VFX, which is happening. Second day we have Desi Toons, which is purely animation industry, along with VFX is also happening. Then Film Festival is happening. Then we have a couple of days later, we have gaming, which is spreading for the next 3 days, right? Starting tomorrow. And we have InfluencerCon happening. We have, again, a music festival, which happens every night. So it's widely spread. And also, it's entire day event. And a lot of knowledge can be gained participating in the event itself. Big players in the industry are speaking, telling their stories, and even telling how they are promoting and how they are kind of influencing the industry itself. It's amazing response, actually, because last year we didn't have the OTT Pulse animation VFX in this arena, but this year we have put that in place, and the response was tremendous. You can see the crowd right here. We have around 100 plus stalls sitting here who are participating in the event itself. Major companies, HP, Dell, Sony, Sony A, a lot of big players are here. Amazon is here. This big list I can talk about. But all the major players in the industry, not only the animation, VFX and this one, but also supporting industries like, hardware industries, which support our industry. So software industries, right? Autodesk, Maya, those guys, everybody's here.